come to my attention that he could, that we're going to have two people that are vying for this position, and that we could have a tie this, because this is one of the cases where I get the vote when there's a full council. So we've got eight voting members of council. So if in case we do have a tie, I'm going to ask all of you if it's okay. And this is not the first time this has happened. I understand that this happened in, back in 86, son. Yeah. And so I'm going to ask if the council is okay with this. If we have a tie, then I have prepared a box. And I have two names that I'll put in that box. Y'all will all see the empty box, and you'll see me place those two names in the box. They'll be public. And then I'm going to ask Judge Tennyson to draw from that box. And the person that comes out of the box will be the mayor pro tem. Is that okay with everyone? Okay? This is going to be fair and above board, so that we know a problem with it, as I see it. But that's the only way I know to settle this. And if you remember recently in Virginia, there was an election where two people running for representative had the same number of votes, quite a number. And they tied. They voted again, and they tied again. So the judge pulled a name from the box, and that person was elected to that position. So that's the procedure that we'll be handling tonight. So at this time, do I have a nomination for Mayor Pro Tem?
Mr. Mayor, yes. Mr. Chad Carroll.
All right. Are there any other nominations? Councilwoman Sanders.
Yeah!